Chad Butler, known as Pimp C, died in a Los Angeles hotel room. The LA County Coroner's Office ruled the rapper's death accidental and attributed to a combination of
apnea and syrup. And we know that syrup on the streets usually has codeine.
Absolutely. We have a problem now with the cough syrup epidemic.
Granny Claymore!
Friendly care
care package on the way. Enemy napalm strike incoming. Friendly RCXD deployed.
Good job, comrades. We are victorious.